Okay, welcome to City Skylines.
Oh my god, Sesh, what the fuck?
Shut up. I'm turning this into a City Skylines
video.
What is this?
City Skylines. Alright, here we go. Why does the water look like shit?
New guns in this DLC, insane.
Why can't I move the cursor? Why can't I move the... Why can't I move around? What is this? Whoa. I don't want to make roads on you. I don't want to make roads.
Fuck roads. Don't need that shit.
Wait a minute.
You think the Romans made roads? God, who needs roads?
Roads are honestly overrated. Why does the water look like shit?
Because it is shit.
Am I paused? Oh, I'm paused. Okay. I'm building a communist.
I'm
building a communist utopia here. Alright, we're gonna have a... This road is going to
Is my audio included in your stream?
Yeah.
Okay. So I can't say the N-word.
What?
I'm pretty sure that would have been... I'm pretty sure that would have been inappropriate regardless. Oh man, we're gonna go so many places. I can already feel the bourgeoisie shaking in their boots. Oh shit, I made everything a one-way road. Well, this is fine. Elect zoning. Oh!
Dude, this fucking gun!
Small stores and cost banquets offer citizens place- No. I'm sorry. That's not happening. We need to have... Yes, industrial zones.
Make the gulags.
Yeah, I'm gonna make the gulag. It's just, I have to topple the bourgeoisie first, alright? Well, what's that saying? Rome wasn't conquered in a day. Wait, no.
Rome wasn't built in a day.
Rome wasn't built in a day.
Rome wasn't conquered in a day.
There is not going to be a commercial area. That is absolutely... bonkers.
Free speech, what is that? Y'all don't need that shit. We can speech for you.
Oh, can we make the border a military zone?
No, you.
Alright, build roads. I got that game. Alright. Whoa! Houses are popping up. These aren't supposed to be houses. Low density residents.
They're supposed to be gulags.
They're supposed to be... No. They're supposed to be low budget. Come here, fucking mosquito. They're supposed
Hello
to be
myself
shitty
watching
apartments.
This video.
They're supposed to be shitty apartments.
Myself watching this video. Here's a message from
oh,
the past.
Oh, everyone needs water. Oh my god, I forgot about the water. How do I get water?
They don't need water.
How do I get water? We're losing money fast. Ah, oh, water. Here we go. Oh, water. Oh, water. Oh, there we go, baby.
There's the sugar.
There's the sugar. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. How much money is this that I'm taking up? Oh, it's $1,000 each. All right, you guys, since you're complaining so much, I figured I'd give you water, all right? It's the least I can do.
My gamer, why have you posted cringe?
Am I being cringe right now, Kyle?
Are you?
I don't know.
Huh? Huh?
What do you mean I need electricity? We've got power plants out the wazoo.
Wazoo.
A blackout
wazoo
again.
Who?
I can't even call, email the electricity company. Shut up, whoever that was. Bradley Hunter. Where is he? Oh, okay, there you are on your stupid little motorcycle. Going to the gulag.
I'm trying to supply this new city with some electricity, but the mayor just said, fuck off.
I don't know how to send him to the gulag. I don't know how to send him to the gulag.
He sent me an email saying, fuck off, then sent my family to a gulag.
Dude, I don't know where the electricity is. Oh.
What's the gulag?
Oh, we need... Why can't I have a freaking... Which one of you is the electricity plant?
Oh!
You guys still complaining about electricity? Yeah! Scarlett Williams, she knows what's up! Fresh water finally be running in the city. Welcome to modern commodities. Hashtag fresh water.
Hashtag say we out here.
Mayor rocks.
We out here gaming.
Communism works, ladies and gentlemen. Oh god, I only have $100 left. Huh? How you like the electricity, huh? Ain't it something? Ain't it something, fellas? Oh god, no, we're in debt. Okay. But we're still getting people moving in. What is with the at waterworks? Showering with hashtag bottled water is getting a bit expensive. Piper? How do I destroy your house, Piper? I'm sending you to the gulag. How do I destroy Piper's house? How do I raise taxes? I forgot. We need to tax the shit out of these people because it's communism, right? Oh, I haven't unlocked taxes yet.
You haven't unlocked taxes?
I need 300 people to unlock taxes, but I just want to destroy Piper's home because she's a bitch. The Dale residence, fine. Since I can't do this, I'm just gonna name you the bitch residence.
What?
Can you hear my fan?
No. There you go. The bitch residence because you're a bitch. Wait a minute. At a industrial building, 7 out of the 16 workers are uneducated. That sounds like an accident waiting to happen. Oh my god. This problem's rampant. Oh. The bitch residence can finally be freaking destroyed. Yeah.
The bitch residence.
Yeah. You're getting bulldozed, bitch. Come here. Oh, yeah. That feels bad, doesn't it? You hate to see it. That's what you get. Showering with bottle. The city sucks, period. Aspen Phillips, you fucking bitch. I'm gonna bulldoze your house. Get sent to the gulag. Okay, I think this one's a bust. Housing should go here.
Hey, Tiny, shut up.
Shall go there.
Okay, alright.
Hey, Tiny, shut up.
Whoa!
Why?
Renee, tell him to shut up.
Why?
Tell Tiny to shut up.
Brother, do you want to play Rocket League?
Coal power plant. Bro, where? Oh, I got 59 people. 55 people, I mean. 7 adults are living in one house. Now there are 6. One of them died, I guess.
What?
Oh no! Oh god, the sludge! Oh, it's gonna run into the water. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh, we're cooking. Residential areas prepare to be built. Unfortunately, communism has not proven itself.
What's communism?
Don't listen to
that. Don't worry about it. A little business here and there.
A little bit of business in my business.
A little bit of business.
That's right.
A little bit of business.
A little bit of Tiny shutting up.
I can't just leave this here. I have to be a responsible mayor.
Don't die. Oh god.
Oh god, I don't have the money. Oh god. Oh god, the sewage. Sewage is backing up. Oh god. Ooh, oh, we got taxes and loans.
I don't know what I smell like, so it doesn't really.
Okay, maybe I can. Maybe I can settle for maybe I can settle for socialism. How do I socialism these people? All right.
Socializing here and there.
What is that? Oh, it's a dump. Oh, that's fitting. It's over by the industrial area. Alright, we'll make this on the very edge of town so no one can get to it. We're gonna make a road that goes all the way to this. So everyone...
It goes all the way up.
So everyone has to has to spend time to get there.
Do you have a lot of money?
I don't know, Tiny. Do you have a lot of money? That's what I
thought, Tiny.
That's what I thought, Tiny. Alien conspiracy. Terry Madison, I'm sorry. Can I pick you up and throw you somewhere?
Video
game. Oh. Oh, taxes. Oh, we're gonna raise the taxes all the way up to 29%. Taxes on business, 29%. Taxes on industry, 0%.
Fuck.
Let me just still get, we're waiting for the funds, James. You know what, James? I don't care. Your house is getting demolished because you said that to me.
Send him to the gulag.
But it's only gonna be a one-way street to the gulag. Because there ain't no coming back.
I have some goddamn pollution, Arthur. This is where they're all gonna work.
This is where they're gonna live. There's gonna be nothing on the way. There's gonna be no water going to them. Alright. I'm building your damn elementary school. You frickin' pricks. What is this, police? Oh, this is gonna be a we can make a police state. No, it's supposed to make you less happy. I would think that fresh hashtag water is basic stuff, but no. How long do we have to wait for working water pipes? Emma Finch, she's dead now. She's like actually dead though, I can't pinpoint a location. It's probably in the gulag.
You put this in the video. Alex Enriquez sucks cock.
People are trying to run from it. You know what? You can't run from the gulag.
There is no escape.
I'm taking away the road. There's no road to the gulag anymore.
The gulag is forever.
I'm gonna tax the rich. Time to tax the rich.
Raise taxes on the wealthy.
Oh, the police state's working. The police state is working. Oh no, that's an ambulance.
They're 31st. Fuck.
There are uneducated. There are only two educated people working at the school. Oh, I'm sorry. Taxes too high. I'll just make them higher. These people are acting like I'm the worst person in the world right now for taxing them. They could be living in the forest. There's a cult in my town now. There's a house being burgled at the same time. Go, burglar. The crime rate is high? Oh, I'm sorry. Maybe I should just put an overwhelming amount of police. Oh, commercial happiness is down. Oh, no. Maybe I'll just raise taxes on everything, huh? I would not think of freshwater's basic stuff. Shut up! You're in the gulag. You don't matter.
You can't do public executions?
No.
Oh my god! Oh my god! The town is burning! Oh my god, fire department, where are you?
I don't have any water to put it out.
Oh my god. Someone make it rain. Oh no.
I don't have enough money for a water tower. Alright, fine, I'll ease the stress off of these people. I'll take taxes down, whatever you people want. They're leaving their businesses, they're committing freaking arson in protest.
That's dictatorship lasted all of like 30 minutes.
Oh god.
Now he's just handing them whatever they want.
Oh god. We need more fire departments. We need more fire departments.
The school was abandoned? What do you mean?
Oh, we can landscape. Oh god, please don't flood. Okay. Oh god. Okay, there's flooding. Oh no, there's water going across the city. I think I've done it. Look at the sky.